In 1902, Willa Cather went to Europe for the first time and met up with Dorothy Canfield, who was studying at the Sorbonne. While they were there, Canfield introduced Cather to a friend of hers who always insisted on being photographed on her right side. Her unusual appearance gave Cather an idea for a short story she called The Profile.
Evelyn Osborne had a disfiguring scar on the left side of her face that was caused by a burn, just like the protagonist of The Profile. And when Dorothy Canfield learned about this story, she knew that her friend, Evelyn Osborne, would be severely impacted emotionally by the publication of the story, and that she would recognize herself in Cather's character.